What's that?
I bet it's being grown, or someone's out here actually living out here and smoking it right now.
Well, there's like a blue thing hanging in the tree over there.
Let's go check it out. Just go down here though. Let's see what this is. Another camp. Good Lord, eh? The hell is that?
Little fancy light thing.
Huh. Oh, a tea lamp thing, eh? I just don't know how living in the bush is any, how it's any good. Like, what, you can't shoot up in your own house? Freedom for what, though? To, what, live like a hobo? Where's that blue thing, you say? Isn't that weird what all those bumps are? I don't know, that's weird though. The fuck is that? The fuck is that? Fucking weird, man. A baggie of wood chips.
So weird shit, man.
Yeah. All right, where to? Is that a hill?
Where?
What is all that? Is that a hill?
Yeah, I think there's quad trail tracks that go in there.
Huh. No, neither does mine. Ugh. Yeah, I don't want to go too much farther in.
I'll go that way somewhere.
Mm-hmm. Let's go see what boat's making that big noise, all that tootling. A fucking bathtub out here, eh? I doubt they're taking baths. What's that?
I wonder if there was actually a dead guy they found out here.
Holy shit, look at the size of that thing, eh? I wonder what he was tootling about.
Got a big ass scrape in the
house. Wow, what do you think makes that? What makes that scrape, you think?
I don't know, he must have fucking
hit something?
It. Oh yeah, definitely. Couldn't stop in time and had to turn out of the way.
Because keep in mind, loaded up, it's probably all that red stuff's covered, eh? So that's all underground, under...
I love how every one of these boats you see looks like they hit the wall so many fucking times.
Oh, I imagine they scrape along those canals a lot.
Jesus.
I like how in the front of it, it pushes the water up. You can see that little bulge in front. That's neat.
That's probably for the ocean or something.
No, no, look at the water. See the water rises just where it's, just a little bit. When, you know, it pushes all that water out of its way, eh?
Oh, yeah, okay.
And that one's going not that fast. Jessica B.
Wonder what they have on there.
Nothing. Look at the things are open. And look how high it's riding. It's probably carrying nothing right now. Pretty amazing. Oh yeah, there's got to be a crew of something on there. Oh yeah, yeah, a little wee guy. Hey, we got a wave. I guess if you're a sailor, it's a beautiful ship, eh? You know, if it's you're on it and it's yours, that's your boat, right? Intersac. I don't know what that is. Intersac.
What if I just like before like fucking all that sand shit maybe? That looks like they put like a bunch of like
material. Yeah, maybe. That's neat, eh? It's got an anchor at the back too. Huh. Just soaked my, hey, let's go try there. I just soaked my, that one? That one, I just soaked my fucking foot good. No. Looks like end of the road, unless down through there. I don't know if there's anything down along there though. Does it go to the left there?
No, I don't. Maybe.
Ah, there's a shopping cart here. Yeah.
Okay.
It's a big ditch too. What?
That fucking branch stabbed me right now.
Holy shit. Where's those sunglasses I gave ya? There's a big ditch to the left of us. That's it.
It looks like there's a trail on it.
Can we get across that ditch without fucking killing ourselves? Oh, and there's water in it too. I'm right behind you. You want to try to keep going or turn?
I'm just trying to look for like a clear path here.
Wow, yeah, no, there's nothing. All right, I'm going to turn around. We're so off-roading. No way to get to that little thing over there. What's that?
Like fucking trying to slowly go through, but oh, that's a...
Yeah, I know, I got a couple on me, I think. Yeah, yeah. I think we have to be on the other side of this little, right there. Sure. I don't know how far that up will go.
I'm not even sure which way. This would take us right to the roundabout. No?
Yeah, yeah. Can we get up that, do you think? All right. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Watch out, poo. Thank you. I don't know if I want to go down there or not. Oh, shit.
Well, I guess they have no choice.
Yeah. Pull over, let him by. Wow, that's the way to go, eh? At least they don't laugh at us, eh? I'd feel bad if they laughed at us.
I barely made it up that bucket hill.
Mm-hmm. That's the one thing I love about this. It's got that power, right?
Yeah. That slowed right down if I can.
At the top?
I was going slow up it. I'm actually surprised it kept going. I don't know.
Fucking beautiful out today, eh?
Oh, yeah. It's actually fucking burning my leg.
Mm-hmm. Holy shit, I almost did a jump. Thank you. There's a big, big, huge caterpillar there. Morning.
How are you?
Oh, so much fun. Look at that, a big gang of birds. Want to head back?
Yeah.
I'm down to, I'm still doing good. I'm still at 92, but we should be topped up.
Yeah.
All right. Fuck, I was sure that cop was gonna nail us. That's OPP, eh? Yeah, they'll still nail you for shit like this, probably. Thank you.
right beside you. Holy fuck, did you see that? Two of them. Holy shit. Holy crap. I think that's all private though. You said it's okay? Oh yeah. Jeremy. Yeah. I went there one time and I shot a video because I was trying to sell some airsoft guns, and I got like 4 dislikes on it, and it was the guys that were there. Yeah, he wasn't, I don't think he was one of them, but I don't think they like being on camera. I don't know why.
Are you gonna get your business going?
Yeah, I don't think he cares about business like that. Yeah. I don't know. So what are we going to do? We're going to try to get all 3 of the bikes in this truck, eh? That would be the best.
Where are we going?
Niagara Falls. We'll find somewhere to park, and then we got 3, you know, we got at least 3 hours there fucking around.
Well, I don't think we'll get 3 of them.
So you'd have to meet us out there, eh? Okay. Well, we'll see what we come up with. You're okay getting out there, right? Hell, you could just follow us. We'll make sure we go slow. Grab my charger. Yeah, be careful, right? Don't count on it though. Unless it's secure, right?
Yeah.
If it's loose, I wouldn't trust it.
I put it on yesterday, but I put it way too fucking high. Because I had to bracket it to the top, but I was like, yeah, that's not gonna work.
Oh, and it tipped too far over, right?
Yeah. I think it's the older edition. The new one. one that for Sheldon, or the one that was going to go to Sheldon?
Yeah.
That was the newer model.
Why? What's the difference?
One charge, they charge differently.
You know the writing on the top, eh? It's all the same.
I know, but they do something different. One, the newer one only goes to 12. It doesn't go to 14.
Really, eh?
Yeah, and it's a lot lower on the sound. It's like they upgraded it.
Do you want a different one?
No, no, it's fine.
It's fine?
Yeah. I was just saying it's the addition that's actually supplement my bike, I think.
Ah.
The one that was the older one for the other one?
Yeah.
So that was the first edition. Oh, not the third edition? No, yeah, the white one. So that would be in the secondary edition. The other one. And this is what, the third? Phil's the fourth. And then your fifth one is the new one.
Right.
No, it was just weird because I was like, why is this one so much like lower? I'm like, I couldn't hear it from my balcony. I'm like, what the fuck? Because the other one, when I plug it in, it's like, and you can actually hear it. Like, so I was like,
I'll let Jimmy know we're good. Oh. Jimmy, Dwayne to Jimmy, we're at my place. We're just fucking around with the bikes. We went out for a nice ride this morning out to the golf course. But we're just topping up, so whenever you're ready, we're probably going to be good to go. We don't have to go to Niagara Falls. I was just, that'd be neat to do a new video, right?
Yeah.
But we can do anything. We could go out to, remember that place where we went to and we've never actually been in there? Out by, what is it called? DeQue Falls. Remember where we went and we all... Where they were doing renos and shit. And
yeah,
is that what that is? Yeah, we could even go there.
Yeah.
And it's close by.
Just trying to roll the fucking air speedwheel. Maybe just rip her off the fucking track.
Yeah, we could go take a quick spin at there. Yeah. That'd be a good video. Get out of here, you guys. Yeah. Chasing us off. Wow, that was a charger. We should have gone that day. I was just a little scared, eh?
Yeah. But buggies and shit start getting on the fucking track.
We'll have to go check it out.
Yeah, that'd be cool if we could actually go and check and hike or something. Bring like U-locks and shit.
Where, at Balls Falls?
Yeah. I don't know.
We could probably even ride on that trail as long as there's nobody there.
Yeah.
As long as there's nobody there and we're not chewing up the, you know, we're not fucking wheeling and doing, chewing up the walkway.
That's where I go stand on top of the falls. Or the falls with the fucking, yeah.
How far is that? Holy fuck, you hear that? What's all that smoke coming from? Let's go have a look. Oh, yeah. The back of your thing's just all muddy as fuck. your hoodie. Your hoodie is all fucking just splattered all over the place. I imagine mine is too, eh?
Not too bad.
Not too bad? Okay, that's funny.
What the fuck did I do? Like, that
no, you were going through puddles too.
Doesn't have to. These fucking tires take the mud right on it.
Yeah, it's going to go to grab that.
All right, guys, I'll see you in a second.